Hello and welcome back to Destiny with me, newtrion. We're going to be doing a moon mission this time. We've got the Sword of Crota to do. We get 2,000 experience and an armor upgrade, apparently. So let's get going.
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the swarm princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
Sounds easy enough.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first.
I don't think I've actually used the Hunter before on a video. This place is nifty.
The ritual site is up ahead.
Let's go back up. Yeah, that's the time you want your weapon to run out. Of course, you could also have done him as well.
This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready.
Well, we got a piece of gear.
Thank you. One down. I'll lead us to the others.
Behind me, that's good. Okay. Okay, this is a cover zone. I'm guessing I'm gonna get
not
some
to unsettle you
thralls.
But I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below.
Okay.
Sword is close. I can feel its power.
Told you.
Thank you.
knew I'd have a thrall somewhere.
Clear them out. Grab the sword. That should lure them out. Careful, its power is dark. For the sword. Sword is gone.
Funky!
They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. The Cryptarchs won't believe this.
That was awesome. Of the Drifter, Chain of Woe. What did we get? We got gauntlets. Oh, we go to the tower. To complete the mission. First things first, though. How did I not know that I picked those up? Wait, what did they get? Auto rifle. I don't like that. Okay. Is that a sniper rifle? No. I can get rid of that one. Plenty of things and things to turn in too. That's quite cool. So bounty to turn in, that quest to turn, I could hit level 12. Go.
Checking. Goodbye.
A circle to leave. Okay. 40 defense, 53 defense. What is it? 50 defense, 40 defense for the gauntlets. I have a better one. Gauntlets, 46. I have better. Snake bite. Chest. Carry more ammo for pulse rifles. 62.
Good wire.
Hello. Ah.
All right, I'll be right here.
I just can't wait to get to level 20 and start earning these things. I really can't. Okay, so that is weaker than that. Snake light, that is weaker than that. That is definitely weaker than that.
The city really lights up at night, doesn't it?
And that is that mission complete. So that was, when I get back up to orbit. The Sword of Crota. So I've got the Shrine of Orcs open and Chamber of Night. If I remember correctly, that's a side quest. That's the final story. Search the darkest corners of the Hellmouth for the Fabled Shrine and destroy it. I think so, but they're free to play however you want. So there's no real order and structure, which is fine. Right, and I've got to get my tank and warlock through that mission. I actually quite enjoyed that, the Sword of Crota. That was fun. I'm gonna see if I can get some. We'll definitely get some more tank Titan gear from doing that. But I really like the look of my Titan. It looks awesome. Right. I will probably do the next mission on my Titan once I've completed the Sword of Crota again, and then I'll rotate back to the Warlock afterwards. So I will catch you guys later.